President Museveni today has brought his campaign trail in the troubled district of Sembabule, where you have two giants who do not look each other in the face directly. You have Honorable Sam Kahamba Kutesa, the other side in Mawogola North, and you have Theodore Sekikubo in Lwemiyaga County. But President Museveni, upon arrival here, he started his campaign trail in Lwemiyaga County, where we have Honorable Theodore Sekikubo. Of course, prior to the president's arrival, we are meant to understand that there was a running battle between supporters of Theodore Sekikubo, supporters of one Nkalubo, who is alleged to be bankrolled by Honorable Sam Kutesa. It was a fiasco battle between the supporters of the two gentlemen. But after that, we are meant to understand that the police had to take charge of the situation and calm down the running battles that were raging in the town council of Sembabule here. Upon arrival, Honorable Theodore Sekikubo, who is the incumbent MP of this place, had to rise to the podium and cause what I would call political comedy on the podium. He did take on the president, asking him to be clear to the masses here whether Honorable Kahamba Kutesa, he is the president of Uganda. But of course, you will understand why Sekikubo had to ask that question. Sekikubo feels that Kutesa, he is a big bull in the corral who is dominating politics in this region. Of course, Kutesa has given Sekikubo a headache. So Sekikubo wanted the president to clarify whether Kutesa, he is the president of the country or not.
Kukakase Kutesa ye president ye chairman wa NRM oba ye go president chairman wa NRM. Tuzene tugamba te tujja kono na rare yoka tujje tubewo tukubidwa masasi kati nga flaga beyara ebyadi bade bimkwata ko nga flaga beyara mami Kutesa yala gidde byonna bitwalibwe ewa independent abantu nga balinda ba NRM baje nolwekyo tukakasa ki president tukoye twagala tulefe tuberengedde nga bana Uganda abalala.
Because we are also meant to understand that in the course of the skirmishes that were here in the morning, bullets had to go off and tear gas. So Sekikubo also had to ask the president to be clear on why are people being shot here? Why is the tear gas is being used left, center, and right to intimidate his voters?
Tukoye, tukoye kuwa tear gas wanukumacha. Tukoye kuwa masasi. Tukoye kuwa masasi. Seveni aleo! Kutesa agende! Kutesa agende atwalirye masasi ge atwalirye fujjo lye Lwemiyaga ebeewo NRM ebeewo mwena mwena ebibaddewo temubiteeka ku president Museveni siyeye naye waliwo akatonda Musembabule ono siyeye temuddiriza mabega temunyiga mutabifeera mutaka asingwa Museveni temujako kaluruke Museveni abewo.
Your political rival, the other end, Theodore Sekikubo, has been accusing you of aiding this morning running battles in his constituency. What do you make of that allegation?
That is absolutely laughable. I haven't even been to that constituency. I have no need to disturb him at all. I have enough on my hands here, and I'm glad that I'm concentrating on that. That's extremely laughable. And I think he is his biggest problem. He himself is his biggest problem. I have no interest in that area.
Just putting that aside, Sekikubo also did put some problems that people down here in Lwemiyaga are facing. We are meant to understand that Lwemiyaga, or Sembabule as a district, is water stressed. So he had to tell the president that that should be an issue that the president should look into to avail clean water to people here.
People na yeju mebya amazi ebyo tetufunanga ko mukisa ku component eyo nafe ne tusimira enkuba etonya amazi nga mangi omusana bwe gwaka ne gutocha ne bintu bya fibyo nane bigenda Museveni abe
of course the other issue that also played out here in Lwemiyaga was the issue of the road infrastructure. The people down here in Sembabule the road infrastructure is not all that the best. The road infrastructure here is is Maram Road, and they feel that 30 years down the road, the government should do something to ensure that it tarmacs some of the roads that link Sembabule and Lwemiyaga to other parts of the region. Timothy Spassi, Gestao Vision, here in Sembabule District.